the allegation of racism is, I think, something which takes things in a completely different direction. Okay. Can you talk a little bit about, because I think, again, during the press conference, you seemed very upset, I think, at the lack of opportunity to clear yourself of that quite serious allegation.
It's a bit of both. It's him sort of making something very small into something very big. It was in reference to obviously having the long arms. I don't have long arms. I'm exactly 196 and 196. I've got friends that have got, you know, their hands go down past their knees. They've just got big long arms. My girlfriend's one of them. But in saying that, I think he's taken that to heart and thought, oh, here's something I can use and let's go for it, which is fine. But I'm in no way racist. As I said, I've grown up being the only white kid in primary school, for example. All my friends are Lebanese or Islander, Pacific Islander background. I was married to a Filipino, so I've got three half Filipino kids. My current missus is Jamaican. Like, it's furthest from the truth for me, and I do take offence to that. Yeah.